Hello and welcome to the latest video weather briefing from the National Weather Service San Diego. I'm Larissa Johnson and I'll be talking about the monsoon thunderstorm pattern we are expecting through early next week. This animation shows the precipitable water forecast from the GFS model. Precipitable water is a parameter which indicates how moist the atmosphere is. As you can see, increasing moisture from the southeast will occur through next Tuesday, with the highest moisture amounts occurring Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday. The moisture, in addition to instability produced by daytime heating, will result in chances for heavy showers and thunderstorms over the mountains and deserts each afternoon and early evening. Storm motion will likely be slow or stationary at times, and so isolated flash flooding will be a concern. Remember to stay alert and never drive through flooded roadways. To summarize, a monsoon pattern will create chances for heavy showers and thunderstorms during the afternoon and early evenings through Tuesday for the San Bernardino, Riverside, and San Diego County mountains and deserts. Thunderstorm activity is not expected west of the mountains at this time, but stay tuned to the forecast in case things change. In addition to isolated flooding and debris flows, small hail and strong downdraft winds can occur with the stronger storms. Also, we could see a few dry lightning strikes today and Saturday due to a drier, lower layer of the atmosphere. This concludes today's weather briefing. Make sure to keep track of the weather with these links and follow us on Facebook and Twitter. Thanks for watching and have a super day.